Loosen the 1 1/8-inch nut using a 1 1/8-inch wrench. Adjust the nylon locking nut in or out. Tighten down the 1 1/8-inch nut to the bracket and nylon locking nut. Verify the slide-out seals engage properly in the extend position.